Good afternoon, everyone. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, so this is your fifth semester. Okay, so I will be taking the subject environmental engineering. So basically, here I have not given you the this syllabus. I haven't shared, I guess, right? So now let me first show the syllabus to you today. Okay, let me share my screen. Okay, I will share this document with you. But before that, okay, so as you know that this is the subject of environmental engineering. So basically you have to know that why you are actually you need to study environmental engineering in your civil engineering. Okay, so basically first, you have to know what is environment, right? So environment, everyone knows, isn't it? So if somebody asks you what is environment, so you can see that everything around us is environment, okay? Whether it consists of trees or houses, whatever it is. So everything that is surrounding you, it is your environment, okay? So basically, why we need to study environmental engineering in civil engineering, you know, because suppose you are going to construct a house, okay, or construct a building, and you are going to construct it in a place where, you know, there are many industries, okay? There are many industries in that area. So if you are going to reside in such an area, so what will happen that it will obviously, it will cause, you know, harmful effects to your health, because you know there is air pollution in where the, you know, industries are there. And suppose again you are residing in a place where suppose the water, it is, you know, very suppose you can say it is not clear, okay? It's not pure. Suppose you if you drink a very polluted water, so what will happen, obviously that will also affect your health, okay? So that will give you an adverse effect to your health, and you obviously you cannot drink that you know, like the water that you see that it is, you know, like it is dirty, you cannot drink that water, okay? So for all these things, like you have to you are studying environmental engineering because, you know, you have to purify the water. How do you purify the water, okay? How you are you know, like for the sewage, we have every in our every household, we have, you know, the we have sewages. So where we have to throw it, how to, after throwing, what will happen to the land, okay? So how like the sewages that are coming from these industries and all, so that are so much harmful. So you have to make that, you know, sewage a bit, you have to treat the sewage, and after that only you can, you know, like throw it in the environment, okay? So like here basically environmental engineering, so here basically you will be going to study about water and your sewage. So these two components are the most important and the most vast, you know, like module one and module two. Here you can see number module one is your about the water, that is also you can term it as raw water engineering, and your module two is about sewage, which is also you can term it as your wastewater engineering. Okay, so from the name itself, raw water engineering, so this raw water engineering, here you will study like how you are, you know, like collecting the water, how the water is collected from the source, okay, from where the water is being taken. So from that source how you are supplying the water or distributing the water to the consumer, how the water it is being, you know, carried out from the source and finally it is, you know, supplied to the distributor, the consumers. Okay, so this the whole process that you cannot just you know, like take the water and you cannot just supply directly to the, you know, consumers. Between that, you know, you have to treat the water. Okay, the raw water you have to treat it, because you cannot consume the water directly from the source. So a long treatment process will have to go on. Okay, for, you know, like after that only you have to distribute the water to the consumers. So this is the like main motive of the your module one, that is your water resources engineering. And in your sewage engineering, what you, or you can say in our wastewater engineering, what we are going to study is that suppose you have like the water you have taken from the source, and then the water is, you know, after treating the water, you have supplied it to the consumers. So the consumers, now they have utilized the water, you know, for various purposes. You can say for domestic purpose, or, you know, like if you supply to the industries, they are using it for industrial purposes. So for all those purposes, after the water, it has been used. Okay, now these waters, they will, you know, you these waters will go through the sewers. Sewers is basically, you know, like a pipe where the these waters, the sewage waters are going through. So it will, now in your sewage or wastewater engineering, you will study that how this used water or how this sewage water, you are, you know, again you have to treat this sewage water, and only after that you have to, you know, throw it in the river. Okay, you cannot directly, you know, the you cannot directly throw this sewage water that is coming from the industries or that is coming from these households. You cannot directly throw it in the, you know, rivers or any sources. Okay, so before throwing it to the, because if you do so, so what will happen, since this water or this sewage water, it consists of so much of harmful, you know, elements in the water, it has so much of harmful things in the water. So definitely when you are going to throw it in the river or it in any land, so what will happen, that will automatically, you know, hamper the aquatic life. Okay, so there are fishes, there are, you know, aquatic plants, so that will obviously, it will be affected by this sewage water. So you directly cannot, you know, throw the sewage water to the river or any other sources. So before throwing, what you need to do, you have to do some treatment. So basically that treatment is known as your sewage water treatment. Okay, so basically this module one and module two, you can see that it is like a recycling process. Like, you know, like you are taking the water and then you are treating it for the raw water, and then you are supplying it to the consumers, and then the consumers use that water, and now that water becomes a sewage water, and that sewage water again you have to treat it, and now you have to throw it again to the back to its original source. Okay, so that is basically a type of recycling process. So this module one and module two, these are the most important modules or chapters, you can say, that is in environmental engineering. And this whole environmental engineering, you know, whenever you are going for any further studies or like any for exams and all, so these two modules only you will be finding it everywhere. Okay, so this raw water engineering and sewage water engineering is basically the most important, or you can say the heart and soul of your environmental engineering chapter. Okay, so now module three, it is a very simple one, like air, we will study about the air pollution, okay, and noise pollution, that one everybody knows. So this module three and module four, we will be learning about the solid waste management, how you are, you know, the municipal solid waste, these are what are its compositions or what are its parameters. Okay, how you are collecting, how does municipal waste are, these are collected or these are transported, then how it is treated. Okay, so all these things we will be learning in your module four, that is your solid waste management. And module five is about the plumbing system. So in a building, how you are, you know, the plumbing system of a house are there, how many types of plumbing systems are there. So all these things we will be learning in your module 5. So module 3 to basically module 5. So these are small, small chapters. This will not need much time. Okay. So your module 1 and module 2, this will take the highest time. So we have to go quickly. Okay. So from the next class, we will be discussing, or we will be proceeding with our module 1. Okay, so I hope you have understood in a brief, you have understood what why you are basically going to, what you are going to study in environmental engineering. Okay, so this module I will share it to you. Okay, so let me take your attendance, who are present, happy. Take your attendance, okay. One by one, can you tell your roll numbers?
Ma'am, roll number 1 is present.
Roll number 1, okay. Yes. Then?
Roll number 3.
Okay, then roll number 3. Then?
Yes, ma'am.
Then?
19.
Okay, then
19.
Roll number 75. Okay, then
49.
Then
77.
43.
93. 91.
Ma'am, 86. Wait. Why you are telling
91.
Okay, then
57.
Okay, 7. Then
yes,
I'm 43, ma'am.
43. Then
17.
17 I have given. Then 58.
69, 72.
I'm not hurrying you, but this 78 or what she is telling. 17, 69, 72, then
89.
Then
42.
Then 25. What? Your voice is cracking.
125.
Please, whoever is telling right now, please write in the chat box, your voice is cracking. I cannot hear you.
125.
Okay.
Ma'am, 88.
88. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. 120.
41, ma'am.
22.
Okay. Then 41. 40. Then?
Ma'am, 124.
124.
124.
110, ma'am.
Okay, 124, then 110.
Yes, ma'am.
Then?
Ma'am, 60.
60, then?
39, ma'am.
39. Okay. Okay, I am repeating the roll numbers. Please listen, okay? If I have missed out anyone. Roll number 1, 30, roll number 3, 19, 75, 49, 77, 43, 91, 59, 51, 86, 7, 43, 48, 45, 85, 120, 93, 92, 56, 84, 27, 35, 109, 82, 53, 83, 17, 69, 72, 89, 42, 125, 88, 122, 41, 124, 110, 60, and 39. Did I miss anyone?
12, ma'am. 12.
I cannot hear you. Can you write in the chat box?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, write it down.
Ma'am, 121 present.
What?
121.
121. Okay. Anyone else? 57. Okay, 57. Okay. Let me check in the chat box also. Okay, 73, 72. Was given. 59. Okay, I guess everyone has given, right? Okay. Okay then, we will be starting from the next class. I guess next class is on, I have to see, I forgot the routine. Okay, anyways, you have got the routine, I guess. So this syllabus, I will be sharing it now. Okay, so from next class, we will be proceeding with our subject. Okay, everyone, thank you. You may leave the meeting.